Thank you, Lord. How you doing?
Hey, how are you?
I'm good.
Aren't you the guy
that
do maintenance and mechanic work?
Yeah, a while ago, babe, I got my little jiggy service. You know, I'm certified and everything. You know, I do plumbing, I lay pipe, you know what I'm saying, fix leaks, whatever you need on your man. What you got going on? You need some work did or something? I'd be happy to help.
Well, I'm looking for a guy to lay pipe. My old maintenance man wasn't doing so good, so now I'm looking for somebody else.
I can help you with that. I'll even give you a discount, you know what I'm saying?
Well, do you have a card?
Yeah, right. Hold on. Well, I got plenty of them. Keep one with me. What is it? I'll keep that business card then. Yeah, well, you know, whenever you get a free date, just call me and let me know what's up.
Wallabo made this beat,
yeah.
Nigga.
Yeah. Wallabo
made this beat.
I'm a young buck myself, yeah, man. But let me learn you young punks something today, yeah, man. See, there's two types of jizz when you're here. One is when I call cone killing, and the other is liquor dealing. And if you lucky too, you will be a killer fool.
She told me, jig it to the left and jig it to the right. Her plumbing ain't working and she needs a new pipe. She said, come on, young man, show me what you got. The house kinda old, but the stones you get high. Jig it, young man, show me what you got. Working on that old house, I almost blew my back out. Jig it, young man. Cause I do maintenance and mechanics. They say I'm flying like my granddad and cooler than December. Sometimes they invite me over just to eat they Sunday dinner. I had a finger jump and bite they frozen buds last winter.
She said, I heard that, Mr. One, you want some?
I pulled out a dancer, ooh wee, oh my. I'm in shock, what a surprise. The only thing I expected was some sweet apple pie. And I missed the chewing you and so I couldn't deny. I'm just a squirrel in this world on the wall. She died. She told me, jig it to the left and jig it to the right. Her plumbing ain't working and she needs some new pipe. She said, come on, young man, show me what you got. The house kinda old, but the stones you get high. Jig it, young man, show me what you got. Working on that old house, I almost blew my back out. Jig it, young man, show me what you got. Working on that old house, I almost blew my back out. Working Walmart, I was a great old greeter. I used to smile and wave and mostly help old people. Well, one day you walked my way with Sally Mae from church. She had some juicy honey hams under the skirt. I could tell she wasn't happy, so I asked her what's the matter. She replied, my cheating husband, Black Bastard the pastor. She told me, quit my job, no more dope greeting. While they both gon' be my gardener and took some weeks to the scene. Clean the cut out my gutter. She in the front row of the church and she ain't got on the drawers. I feel so sorry for the pastor, I just seen him last Sunday. But tell Sally May I be at work this Monday. She told me, jig it to the left and jig it to the right. Her plumbing ain't working and she needs some new pipe. She said, come on, young man, show me what you got. The house kinda old, but the stones you get high. Jig it, young man, show me what you got. Working on that old house. I'm from the Himalayas and I learned my game straight from Jerome. When I jig, I get to it. You can ask me chewing, you and I might slay your thick and calm. She say, Wally B,